point. Just let that puck go in on the goaltender, create a rebound as he's driving to the front.
Meyer now, and he's got Couture. Logan in, score! Logan Couture! Two goals in two games. It's 2-0.
Oh, good breakout. Up the middle, just chip it through that middle, and then just a tap over to the left side. Logan Couture gets his legs going down that left wing. Timo Meyer right there and just chipping it over to space into the area. Pump fakes on the shot. Hill bites on it, and he pulls it onto the backhand. And a couple of nice plays from Justin Braun. The shift before, and there's another one into Timo Meyer up the middle. And then Hurdle just keeps it moving over to Couture and finds a way to bury it.